Living in Barcelona for 4 months has been a one-of-a-kind experience. Out of 3 years in college, I felt like I've learned the most in this semester than in any other. I'm studying architecture at Clemson, so actually getting to see the architecture and art that we have studied these past 3 years makes one realize the depth of each work. A group of 16 of us from Clemson's architecture program and landscape architecture program decided to study in Barcelona this semester. I could not have asked for a better group to travel with. We had a blast living in Reza, our dorms in a sketchy area where prostitutes and pickpocketers are frequent. We did many independent travels as well as class travels, but no matter what, we were ready to get back home to Barcelona. I visited Florence, Pisa, and Siena in Italy, as well as Amsterdam in the Netherlands, and Cadaqués, Figueres, Girona, Sitges, and Bilbao in Spain. With our travel class, we visited Madrid for 4 days and Berlin for 9 days. I loved how traveling in Europe was so easy, but loved staying in Barcelona as well. I did not know what it was, but I immediately fell in love with the city when I arrived. The atmosphere is so lively and vibrant, it is contagious. Port Bell, the beach, Sagrada Familia, Montjuïc, Montserrat, and Park Güell are my top favorite activities while studying in Barcelona. Also, the siestas weren't that bad either. They became a regular habit. Gaudi's architecture, including Sagrada Familia and Park Güell, to name a few, are monumental symbols of Barcelona because they represent the vibrance of the city's character. Antonio Gaudí was an instrumental part in Barcelona's architecture and uniqueness. The people in Barcelona are very diverse and all so different. Since I studied French in high school, I experienced the Spanish culture as I was immersed in it. Every Friday afternoon when we were not traveling, we would go to Port Bell and listen to a hilarious band. Out of all the places I went, I could not have chosen a better place to study abroad. I enjoyed getting to know Barcelona as I was immersed in the culture.